on is Ashley with Going Crochetsy, and I am actually in the middle of filming my market prep challenge for you guys. So I thought, since I am market prepping and I'm market prepping a bunch of bananas at the moment, I would bring you guys a little bonus video of me making bananas. And I have just got this Big Twist Posh in the color lemon meringue. So stats on this is super bulky, 5,233 yards, 7.05 ounces, and 200 grams of yarn in here. I'm making bananas right now, so I thought it would be fun to do a little challenge to see how many bananas I can make with one skein of this Big Twist Posh. And I will be using an Ofire Co. hook in the size 4mm. This is an opal. Now, if you haven't seen in previous videos or heard, I do have an affiliate link with Ofire Co. So if you are interested in purchasing anything from them, you can hit the link down below and check it out there. It will go directly into their website. I love my Ofire hooks, and so that's why I became an affiliate with them. I need 5 more bananas to complete my market prep challenge quota. And so I'm hoping I can get at least 5 bananas out of this skein. I think in a parfait chunky skein, I can get between 4 and 5, and that's out of 100 grams skein, and this is 200 gram skeins. So we will see how many bananas I can make, and let's go ahead and get to it. Going in for that center pull. Do you guys think I can do it? All right, so here we go. One side, two sides, get a feel around. Let's try. Yay! That was way too easy. Usually I'm struggling. Maybe it's because it's posh, or maybe it's just because I'm on camera. I don't know, but I got my center pull and not too much yarn burf. So let's go ahead and do some bananas. I have 2 bananas done. I just have to add their little faces, but these guys are super cute. And it looks like I have a bunch more yarn left to go for these bananas. So let's see how much more I can do. All right, guys, it's a few days later. I got sick and so wasn't able to finish filming, but I am back to film up my outro of this whole little challenge I started. And the whole challenge in the first place was seeing how many bananas I could make with one skein of that Big Twist Posh yarn. And I literally made it down to this much yarn. I ended up having to cut my last banana short by 1 round to be able to finish him. And so let's go ahead and count how many bananas I have done. So before I count, what's your guys' guess? How many bananas do you think I was able to complete? All right, let's go. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9 bananas completed out of 1 skein of yarn. And I think that's a really good number. I was not expecting to have that many bananas finished, And so now I have my little banana army ready to go for my next 4 markets. And I'm really excited that I was able to complete this challenge, even though maybe a little late and a little sick during it, but I was able to complete it. And thank you all for joining in. Go ahead, add a banana down below in the emojis if there is a banana. If not, any type of fruit would be awesome. And like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already, share with your friends, and let me know what you guys would like to see me make for my next challenge. So if there's any creation you would like me to make out of one skein of yarn, let me know what it is and maybe I'll feature you in the next vlog. So leave those down below and I will talk to you guys all later. Bye.